You know those kiss cams they have at sporting events?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen them. Well, take a good look at what happened 2 days before Christmas.
Really embarrassing moment.
Hit YouTube on Monday.
You must feel like a real ass, man.
What the hell is wrong with you?
My name's Patrick Moot, and apparently I have a small penis.
She told me that one of the main reasons that she didn't think that we were right for each other was because my penis was a little too small for her.
What?
Patrick and I had his first experience in the bedroom. I don't remember much. I thought we were just making out.
Sex is a very important part of a relationship.
Anybody says the size doesn't matter.
I don't think that size matters that much.
Guys with small dicks that say that.
I think that the men of the world deserve an answer to this question, and so I'm gonna find it with this cockumentary.
Who? This is so great. You're on this path.
Touch. Okay. Oh, yeah. Wow.
The male body was not subject to a critical gaze, and now it is.
Everybody wants to have a big penis.
You know, it's like a gift. You
it's
know,
like
you,
a gift.
Yeah, you open your gift, and sometimes it's, ooh, and so then, oh. But you still have to pretend that it, wow.
The more you obsess, next thing's gonna be happening is that you're gonna have trouble getting an erection.
I'm making a complete fool of myself in front of the entire world. Who's gonna wanna be with me after seeing this film?
You hit a soft spot because, yes.
Because of your little flaccid penis.
If this is important enough to you, you're probably gonna go after the penis enlargers.
I'm just basically trying to find something that'll work.
It's like a cherry tomato full of balls.
This is really happening.
Hey, no.
I go from here to here.
Can you put it in the syringe just so I can see how much? So that 10 of those, in the end, that's how much will be inside my penis. Oh, I'm so scared right now.